Agriculture Minister Ezechiel Joseph says he received a letter on Tuesday requesting support for remuneration for the displaced Winfresh employees. Their services were officially terminated on August 15, 2020, after the company ran into financial troubles. The minister promises to do whatever he can to assist the workers.
I saw you this morning. We appreciate it. I went to cabinet yesterday, so I just saw you this morning requesting some support in their being paid their remuneration. I'm sure when I be on the board meeting, I would make a representation on their behalf.
At this juncture, it is still uncertain whether the company will go into liquidation or receivership, meaning that the workers will have to wait until the procedure is completed before they can get their severance packages. They are hoping that this could take place before Christmas, but the minister could not put a time frame on the process.
I don't want to put a time frame, to be quite honest. All I can say, I'll do what I can to give support to them.
According to Mr. Joseph, the administrator would determine how and when the monies will be paid. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.